Saturday, March 22nd. It's the third annual Lazer 99.3 Cardboard Carnival.
Cardboard Carnival!
You'll race your homemade sleds down Bousquet Mountain. One catch. You may only make your sled out of cardboard, paint, and duct tape.
Well, here we are, the third annual Cardboard Carnival on the slopes of beautiful Bousquet Mountain. How appropriate is it that snow is coming down this morning? We have some fierce competitors here to win some money. Whoever wins the cardboard sled race, $250, the best in show, $500 cash. The only catch, these sleds are all made out of cardboard, duct tape, and paint, and that's it. Look, you got to see the ingenuity of some of these people. We have a SWAT mobile over here. We have the Eat Me Mobile from Animal House over here. I just saw a pirate ship coming in. It's an amazing turnout, as it always is, to see the creativity of our listeners with Lazer 99.3 all over their sleds. I love it. If you're not here, you're not loving it. Let's get this underway. The third annual Cardboard Carnival is on at Bousquet.
Go, sled number one!
Thank you.
another successful cardboard carnival here on the slopes of Bousquet Mountain. The skiing conditions here are awesome. Today, low 40s, powdery snow, and over 30 fierce competitors all coming down the slopes for a little bit of dough and a lot of fun. $250 to the winner of the race, $500 to the best in show. We'll see you again for the fourth annual. And special thanks to our friends at Coors Light for knowing how to put on a good time. And also the people here at Bousquet Mountain who are always very welcoming, not just to us, but to anybody who comes to the mountain to enjoy themselves. It's Pat Kelly. I'm out. Come to Bousquet. We'll see you next year.